shouldn't hurt you. That's what he said. The cat's away.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
Hey!